Officials have issued a fresh warning about the dangers of COVID.